Hello there people, today's video is going to be about Tiger Woods. Now I don't know if you've all heard, but he's basically had some type of accident in his car. He's basically rolled into the verge. I think it's near where he lives, but this verge goes on like a dodgy like corner, and it's apparently quite bad of a corner anyway, but I think he's nearly hit another car and he's fucking rolled down into the verge, and you could just see stuff all over. I mean, his golf bag was fucking next to the car. I don't know if they've just took that out and just placed it there, or whether it just fucking came out with like the impact of what happened. But his car looked like it was in a right fucking state. He even had to get cut out with it. They're what they call the jaws of life, you know, the fucking big fucking nipper things. What the must have been like the fire brigade came and fucking chopped his car a bit so that they get him out, because I don't know when it's rolled down and all, like where your pedals and that are, I don't know if they've all like moved forward or something and injured his leg, but apparently his fucking leg's quite bad. It happened early in the morning as well. I think it was about 7 a.m. So he must have been going to fucking training or something like that. You know, I mean, it's a bit fucking strange being like in an accident at that time when you're like a celebrity. I mean, fucking most celebrities didn't get out of bed until 10 o'clock because they got that much money. But just basically, it's fucking, I mean, he's got kids, so you know, like obviously my fucking thoughts and prayers are with his family and hope he fucking pulls through. I've never had a chance to check to see if he is okay. I mean, he could be fucking dead for all I know now. I've never checked all day, so hopefully he's not. I mean, he seems like a fucking good lad, Tiger. And now he's had his problems in the past, like when the shit with, when he fucking split up with his wife. I think he fucking was cheating on her or something like that. But it seemed like for a long time he was doing shit at golf. He just seemed like he had loads of problems, and I mean, he's the fucking same as anyone really. We all get problems in life, you know. It's how you come out of it at the end, that's what matters. Like fucking, and like I say, he's got a couple of kids, so fingers crossed he's okay and you know he pulls through, and hopefully it might not like affect his fucking game in the future. Or I mean, this could be it for him really, for all we know, you know. Like it could be fucking, it might be something like, and that's something to do with his leg or legs, one or two of them anyway. But like I say, I hope the guy pulls through, because he's had a bit of a shit time and he seemed as if he was just starting to get his life back on track and that. And you know, like fucking a lot of people are calling him names, you know, but they seem to like forgive him fucking once they seen that he was trying to sort himself out and that. And like I say, he's just a fucking normal dude. I know he's rich as fuck, like, and you know, he's like a fuck, he's not really a normal dude, but he is at the same time, you know. He's got fucking, like I say, he's got kids, he's got a family and that, so I just wish him now but the best, and I hope he pulls through, and hopefully we'll start seeing him on the fucking golf course again before you know it. I don't even like golf, mate, like, but I like Tiger Woods. I think he's a fucking top dude. I think he fucking brought a lot of attention to the game when there wasn't really any attention, you know what I mean? Like, fucking, but golf was just like an old man's fucking sport for a long time, but he fucking jazzed it up, man, didn't he? Our Tiger, he's a fucking cool as fuck dude, man, eh? So, like I say, my thoughts and prayers are with Tiger Woods and his family. I hope you pull through, mate, and I hope you get your fucking game back on before you know it. See you later, people.